Congratulations. How does it feel to return to a comedy film like this one?
It's not really a comedy film. It's a thriller.
Yeah.
It's great to be here for a film like this, which is so different, if I may say. And it's a very novel and experimental genre, especially for India and with the kind of stuff that I have done. So it's really amazing.
Excellent. I am with the legendary, the iconic Tabu. Clap, everybody!
How does it feel?
Amazing. Been to LA after a really long time, and it's very exciting to be here with Andhadhun, my favorite film, one of my favorite characters that I've played, one of my favorite directors, Sriram.
So Andhadhun is creating waves in China too.
Yeah.
125 crores, topple Shazam in second position. Yes, yes.
Yeah, it's fantastic. It's unexpected, and it's just, I can't thank the audiences enough. And the power of cinema, that it reaches so many people worldwide.
And we all are waiting for the panel discussion to see you, all your fans online. One word for them.
I hope it's worth your time.
Of course it is. Thank you so much for joining us. I'll see you inside.